Is it true what they say? Are the mutations that grant you your abilities also erase your emotion?
What if they come after you?
You mutant son of a bitch.
Attack you.
They have.
White hair. Big ol' loner. Two very, very scary looking swords.
I know who you are.
You're the Witcher. Geralt of Rivia.
People call you a monster too. A mutant.
A Witcher. Geralt of Rivia.
The famous white wolf.
So that's all life is to you? Monsters and money?
It's all it needs to be.